Karnataka government announced Unlock 3, started from July 5th with further relaxations. Today, 10th July 2021, Saturday morning. Since the weekend curfew removed, we are planning for a short trip. Today we are going to the western part of Karnataka, the lovely hill station, once again to Chikmagalur. Time is 5 a.m. now. We are starting from our apartment. It will take less than 5 hours to reach there, around 250 kilometers. Temperature is 21 degrees Celsius. It looks mostly cloudy. Anyways, we are starting now. On the way, I will show you the sceneries and more views. Stay tuned. Stay with us. Let's start. This is Naveen. Welcome back to another interesting episode of Tint and Travel. We travel 40 kilometers. Time is 6 o'clock. It started raining. Looks like entire day it will rain. It's very cloudy. But it is very beautiful climate for travel. Oh, now looks like no rain. Yeah, this side there is no rain. Passed around 80 kilometers, still raining. You can see the road. Here also it started raining. But very good climate for travel. We passed Kunigal. Time is 6:30 now. Need to find a restaurant for having our breakfast. If it is raining, it will be difficult. Those are going by bike, it will be difficult to travel. It is not heavy rain, it's complete cloudy. Traveled around 100 kilometers now. Time is 6:45. We stopped here for our breakfast. This is the restaurant. You can see still raining. Going to the restaurant now. This is the restaurant. Very nice ambience inside. We are sitting here. Very nice outside view. What you ordered, Shirmi? Idli. Okay. We ordered idli. It's little crowded. Not that crowded. But still people are there. Since the weekend curfew removed, people are all coming out. From Bangalore to Chikmagalur, it's around 250 kilometers. 5 toll gates are there. Around 200 rupees we need to pay. As tall, one side. And going back also you need to pay 200 rupees. It will come around 400 rupees only for tall.
The climate is really awesome. Our breakfast came. It is idli and vada.
Exactly half an hour we spend here, done with breakfast. Now continuing our journey. Another 150 kilometers from here to reach Chikmagalur, maybe less than 3 hours. So we're done with breakfast. Now we are going ahead. breakfast was good, right? But little bit costly. Very clean. Right? Even washroom is also fine. Have lot of parking space here. Good place. Oh, it is still raining, but hopefully once we reach Chikmagalur, don't know whether it will be raining. If it is raining, it will be very difficult for going sightseeing. It is showing 154 kilometers more. It will take less than 3 hours to reach there. Let us start now.
Okay. Cool coffee.
We reached Hassan now. Time is 8:45. We travelled around 188 kilometers so far. There is some issue with the brake pad. This is the car service center. So we stopped here. We checked. They are saying we need to change the brake shoe. Like when we continued our journey after the breakfast, we realized that there is a noise. Then started searching for the nearest car service centers. We need to change the brake pad. For that, we need to get the parts from the automobile shop. It will open only at 9 o'clock or 9:30. So we are waiting here. Unfortunately, trip is a little bit delayed. And expected a delay of 1.5 hours or maximum 2 hours. Is it here? No,
it's
city. City? Yes. So now it's here? Yes, it's
here.
So, it's open at 9:30. So 10 to 15 minutes, Ashtala. All right. So you have all the services here, right?
Illa.
Ella services. Okay. Esh gante ke open agutte belige nevu?
Belige mamali 9 varege.
Ha.
Emergency gaadi.
Oh, adike. Ella kade nodide. Idu Google ella noduvaga 9:30 9 o'clock anda akide.
Ha.
So now you know plan maadide andre just hogana anta but full noise ide hogagala.
Ha.
Complete noise ide. Okay, so we'll wait anyway. From here to Bangalore, 181 kilometer, exactly 181 kilometer. The service center is on the way to Chikmagalur, Hassan. Usually they open at 9:30. Because of some emergency, these people opened early. Unfortunately, the automobile shops will be opening at 9:30. We need to wait till that for getting the brake pad. Mostly looks like the brake pad issue. They are removing the tire and checking now.
Original
sick illa adhe problem. ಕಂಪನಿ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್
ಸರ್ ಕೇಳಿ
ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅದು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ
ಅಗೇನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡ್ ಹಾಕಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನೀವು ಮತ್ತೆ
ಹಾ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ
ಡಿಸ್ಕ್
ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ಫುಲ್ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಗಾನ್
ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಹಿಯರ್
ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವರು ಹೋಂಡಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಬಟ್ ಹೋಂಡಾದು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶೋರೂಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಿಕ್ಕದು, ಇವರದ್ದು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದು. ಕೇಳಿ ಕೇಳಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಹಾ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಗಾನ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಚೆಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವೆದರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋ. ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್, ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಶೋರೂಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸೊ ಇವನ್ ದೋ ವಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಗೋ ದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. So this is the new brake pad they bought. They're going to replace this. Finally it is done. Yeah, it is coming now. At last we done with the repair. Now we're continuing our journey from here. We need to go another 63 kilometers from here. Before that we need to fill diesel. So today's diesel rate is 94 rupees 98 paise, almost 9 rupees increase in 2.5 months. We fill the diesel. Now we are continuing another 1 hour 21 minutes to Chikmagalur. We will reach around 12:10. Climate is good now, no rain. On the way, just we stopped here. I'll show you the greenery here. Last time we visited, it was during the summer. Since it is monsoon time, lot of rain, and you can see behind. Wow, very beautiful place. The lush greenery you can see behind. Another 50 kilometers. To Chikmagalur from here, very nice place. Behind you can see there is a windmill, long view. Very nice. We'll show you in wide angle. Everywhere you can see green. That is the beauty of Malnadu. Just stopped here, thought of capturing some visuals. Again we are continuing the journey to Chikmagalur from here. A truck going in front of this car. Full of cabbage. One person is sleeping on the top. We entered the land of coffee, Chikmagalur, once again. This is the third trip during last 9 months. First we came in the month of October, then April during the summer. Now during the monsoon we are in Chikmagalur. It will be a good trip for sure. Everywhere it is greenery. So we reach here. Nasir bhai is waiting for us, so jeep is ready, right? So that is Nasir bhai. Even last time we took his help for sightseeing here. It was a wonderful experience last time. Even though it was summer, we really enjoyed. So he only suggested that during monsoon it will be very good to visit Chikmagalur. So he said he will be taking us to some less known places in Chikmagalur. Most of the places we already covered. However, we are planning to go to some places we were not visited so far. So he said he will be taking us to those places. Now we are going to his homestay, Jungle Valley. It is 3 kilometers from Chikmagalur town. So we are going to check in. We will park our vehicle there. From there, we will start our sightseeing. Crowded in Chikmagalur town. Everywhere we can see Bangalore registration cars. There is no curfew during weekends. People are all coming to the nearest and the beautiful destination, the hill station Chikmagalur. Another 300 meters is off-road. Just 200 meters, but road is narrow and off-road. This is the approach road from the main road. Where we can park? Down up. Constructions are going on, and I think we can go down. See, this is Jungle Valley homestay. Yeah, very beautiful place. Finally, we reached. 2 hours, two and a half hours delay, but we reached here. Take the luggages. Because of the breakdown, two and a half hours delay. Somehow we managed to get a garage there in Hassan. Okay. It was not open.
8:45.
Morning.
Yeah. But the shop will open at 9:30.
So almost in between 9:30 to 10:00.
Yeah. So this is the homestay, Nasir Bhai's homestay. So last time Nasir Bhai told that, you know, he will arrange the stay for us in his homestay. So we came here. Now we will keep our luggage here and immediately we will start our sightseeing from now. So this is the room. Have a queen size cot there. This is a single cot for Nanda. There is flat TV. Don't think we'll get time here, right, for watching TV. And I will show you, this is the storage space. You can keep everything inside. Very good. This is the washroom. This is also neat and clean. Good. We have 24 hours hot water. Wash basin, good. See here, we have a living area here, right? This is also good. Morning, we can sit here and have coffee. Right? Very good place.
So you can have the view here.
This is the place. The view is really beautiful here. Wow. Very nice view. We are in Robusta again. This is not Robusta Inn, but the room is Robusta. Good. Nasir bhai, we are ready. Kept our luggages here.
Okay.
Now, without wasting time,
yeah,
we can go ahead.
Okay,
right?
Okay, sir. Let's move.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. So first, where we are going?
First, we are going for the Malgar.
Malgar.
Yeah.
Is a waterfall?
No, it's in the forest area.
Forest area, right?
Yeah.
That is what you said. 4,000.
Yeah, acres? Yeah. So it's almost covered to the Western Ghats. No, 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 no tourists there. So there are some secret places.
So, okay, we want to go there.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, that is the reason, main reason we are coming. Otherwise, we would have gone to some other resort.
No, actually, I am getting the calls from other people also.
Yeah.
So, I thankful to you. So, that you subscribed all the channels.
No, it is all because of your service, right?
Yeah,
otherwise,
sir.
We won't come here.
Okay, sir.
Why you are coming here? Because your service.
Okay, sir. It's my pleasure. Sir, and hope you enjoy this trip also.
Yeah, let's start now.
Let's move, sir.